solar imaging with the Sony NEX-6 camera. There's an adapter that mounts the Nikon 500mm lens. There's a solar filter on the lens. The 1X finder is used at night for positioning it on stars. Over on the side here is a small little telescope that's used for polar alignment. The mount here, a little motorized mount that drives it to track the stars. And a camera tripod beneath it. Take the HDMI output of the camera. We take it to a small TV monitor. And we see the sun here with the sunspots.